Hey, it's one day March 26th. I'm Griffin, this is Casey.
And then we are walking around and seeing how the weather is. And it's very hot, just to say. And what can we do? We're thinking, what can we do when we're home? And we can't go somewhere. But we're just on the road walking.
We're thinking about opening up our camper, but we're not gonna go to
camping.
The camp area. We're gonna do like home camping.
Yeah.
So like we're gonna do it in our backyard and like roast some marshmallows.
Yeah. And I see this rock. It is blue. It's grayish blue. And it's dirty, but I think
a bone from a dinosaur, but it turned into a fossil, so now it's a rock.
Okay.
And this turn was a bone from
a dinosaur.
Okay. Do you guys have any suggestions for everybody at home today? Should they get outside and enjoy this nice weather?
Yeah. You should get outside.
Bring a hoodie, but you don't have to wear it like all of us. You don't have to wear it the whole walk.
If you're very hot, you just
We thought there were like otters over here, and like there should be like some beavers.
Oh.
Okay.
All right, you guys ready to sign off? Tell everybody you'll see them tomorrow.
No. And this one looks like a dinosaur. This one's a dinosaur bone.
Okay. All right. Sign off for now.
It's a fossil.
Peace out.
Peace out.